come the Rangers down to 3-on-2. Vincent Trocheck, the Pittsburgh native, brings it over to Kreider. Back and forth, redirected in, they score! 22 seconds into the game, and on the rush, the Rangers with a 1-0 lead.
Pens had a chance to open up the scoring and set the tone in this hockey game. In the business, Kreider, Trocheck, there's the big second save on the rebound off the Raquel shot. And then you get bodies to the net, and there's the tip. Looked like a little tip from, well, I couldn't tell if that went off Trocheck or Pettersson because.
Works it in around past Kako, waiting for it is Brock McGinn. High flip for him, way up into the atmosphere, caught by Danton Heinen. Heinen maneuvers in to the net, kicked out by Shesterkin. Miller will handle the rebound for New York. Protecting it is Kreider, and jam it back to Jacob Trouba. Lead pass, Jimmy Vesey is in, swings it across, another chance off the bar! Trocheck involved again.
And the Pittsburgh native Trocheck working off that pass.
Great to see Vincent Trocheck back here in the Berg. And more Pittsburgh talent on the way, and Logan Cool, his third overall pick. Ricard Raquel snaps out on goal, stop, rebound there, swept away to the board. Top two goaltenders, should have won, could have won if they had been healthy. Balkin trying to spin one in, Shesterkin gets back. The Rangers still with just one shot on goal, and it was the goal. They put it on the board, so really without a true shot on net. Had the post hit from Trocheck. Lafreniere, feed back up high. Schneider with the shot, some rebound, top wide by Kako. Drags it over to the wall, still hanging on. Kako over to Lafreniere. Saucer pass to Ben Harper, the veteran. Snapshot. Shade wide, lifted out by Kasperi Kapanen.
I can't think of anybody any better than Tristan Jarry. Look out here, though.
Wide open, Vesey off the inside of the post. Two post hits for the Rangers in the first period. Number 93 is out there. He's at position on the left wing side. Trocheck battling Ruda in front. It's Fox with the fade. Fox loads up. The Trocheck, the chance up. Rebound, Jarry. Incredible stop on Kreider. Get set to drop the puck for the second period. The Penguins in another division game to stretch a 5-of-6 against Metropolitan Division opponents. Penguins 4-1-1 in division competition this year. Own losses have been against the Carolina Hurricanes, who we'll see here on Thursday. Energetic start for the Rangers. Fox over to Lindgren. Back to Adam Fox. Stepping, shooting. That got through. Save made by Jarry. Net empty for the Rangers. Touch pass. Hedo off the post again.
Third bar of the night for the New York Rangers, who will go on the power play right now.
Pittsburgh number 40.
Hedo gets the opportunity, and it goes to the glove side.
Adam Fox trying to find the exit out. Turned over. Trickles back to Pettersson. Just plays it, though. On the stick of Ryan Lindgren. Turned over. Watch with the 10th. Denied by Shesterkin. What a stop.
A little quicker than others to try to catch the goalie by surprise, but Shesterkin was not surprised at all. A beautiful save on the top of the crease with the glove in perfect position.
Hedo was very good in the postseason last year for New York. Kako and Lafreniere. Hedo, maybe a chance. Turning, shooting, kicked out by Jarry.
Oh, man.
Gets finished off by Trouba. Rangers have possession. Great play by Malkin. Gloved it down. Has to win a battle, though, against Kreider. It will slither to center. Penguins have it. Step right back in. They spread it out. Malkin looking, shooting. He scores! Evgeny Malkin, we're tied up at one.
Raquel drew the penalty. He'll go to the front of the net. It'll eventually come back right there to Malkin, right to the top of the circle. Right through the legs of Raquel, right by the glove hand of Shesterkin. He can't see it. He's moving his block. Keep your stick on the ice when you're playing with 87. You never know. It's coming.
Leo Joseph. Hard pass to Crosby. Opening up is Raquel. Gantz escapes the stick. Backhand try denied by Shesterkin.
And then there was a little extracurricular. Take a look at the pass. Skate to stick. Lindgren's going to give a little shot between the legs, and Gensel doesn't like it as he's ridden into the corner after the play.
After it is crashes into the glass, wins the battle up against Lindgren. Back door for Rust. misfired as the puck sweeps it back up high for Joseph. 15 seconds ago, second period. Joseph wrist-up. He scores!
Russ battling in front. Another power play goal. 2-1 for the Pens.
And there it is. Takes a cross check after the goal from Lindgren. Just a beautiful wrist shot to the stick of Brian Rust. Theo Joseph playing tremendous hockey on the blue line for the Penguins and playing on that power play, that second power play.
Big saves from Tristan Jarry in the second, help from the post as well. Brian Rust now with 10 points in his last 8 games. 12.7 left on the clock. Some light pressure. Lindgren knuckles it, and it's going to work. Kreider cutting in, denied by Jarry. Another Ranger sneaks in behind the defense, Chris Kreider.
The Penguins are making their change, and then it's just an area pass right between the two defense. They're just laid right on the ice there as P.O. Joseph.
He has to get back in a defensive posture, swing his stick, and then pass him and Beasy, and it's retrieved by Letang. Pens are improved to 8-1-1 in their last 10 home games against the Rangers. 2-on-1 for Pittsburgh. Gets over Crosby there. He scores! Sid and Jake. Money in the bank. It's 3-1.
Letang holding the puck patiently on the breakout to P.O. off the wall. Another tip play and a quick pass by Gensel. Gets Crosby in stride on the tape. He opens up the wickets.
Dump it to the corner. Brock McGinn chops it around for Ruedel. Tipped away from McGinn. Scoop forward and Vincent Trocheck dances past Joseph. Got a chance. Hanging on over to Kreider. He scores. What a play for Vincent Trocheck.
I was this close to saying that they ate too much pasta last night. I mean, you talk about a dipsy doodle here. Right by Joseph, right through his wickets, and a perfect pass to Kreider, who elevates. It's not just the move here, it's going around the sliding D as well for a perfect paced pass, tape to tape. Ruedel couldn't shut it down.
And Rust.
Look for Shesterkin. There's Crosby.
Crosby, the pocket pick, goes to Rust. That goes in, Rust with the chance, and it's stopped by Shesterkin. Puck in there somewhere. Whistle sounds. Brian Rust almost had the put away.
So good at going to the net. There's Crosby stealing from Miller. Rust stayed with it. And it snuck in between that skate and that goalpost. Watch Rust. Chips it in. It just goes between the legs of Shesterkin. Lindgren helps his netminder out.
They've got the 6-on-5 advantage. Trocheck against Crosby. Pulled back into a jam. A puck is loose. They whack away. Puck came on goal, and Jarry was able to make the save. Panarin turning shot. Blocked by Gensel. And that'll deflect out of play.
Penguins tried to go towards their net. Crosby tried to win the draw, and then tried to make a play towards his own goal. And that's when...
On the backhand side. Reverse it over. Malkin right there. Trying to clear. Gloved out by Panarin. Panarin, 6 seconds left. Wrist shot. It will bounce away from Jarry. Penguins have control. And it's dumped out to center ice. This place goes crazy. And it's 3-2 for the black and gold.